Hi everyone, today we will see how you can get Canva Pro for absolutely free. I will show you 100% legit methods only, so you don't have to worry about anything. Let's explore 5 completely legal ways to unlock Canva Pro and boost your design game without breaking the bank. If you are a teacher, student or even homeschooling parent, you are in luck. Canva offers a free Pro account for registered educational institutions and their students. Simply go to the Canva for Education page, here select Teachers and Schools. Now if you are a teacher, select Get Verified. Next click on Get Started. Here you need to fill your details like name, surname, school name and school address. If you can't find your school address in the drop-down, you can add it manually. Enter the address of your school, select city, country, state, and postal code, and then click continue. Next, you need to upload your teacher ID. After submitting a valid teacher ID, you will get verified and have full access to Canva Pro. A teacher can give access to all his students also by simply sending an invitation to join the class. If you are a student, go to student section and click on resources. Next, click on get started. Here you can request to join an existing team. On the next page, click on student option. Next, select high school and continue. Next, you need to click on unlock Canva for education. Now they will ask you to get your teacher on board. To do this, you have to copy this invitation link and share it with your teacher. If your teacher gets verified, ask him to add you in his team. Canva champions good causes. So if you work for a registered nonprofit organization, you are eligible for a free Pro account. Just follow the similar verification process as for educators. And let Canva fuel your mission with captivating visuals. Go to plans and pricing page. Then go to not for profit option. Here you need to click apply Canva nonprofits. Next click on get started. Then select type of nonprofit. Next you need to select nonprofit organization's name. And hit continue. Give your first name, last name, and confirm email address. And finally, submit your application. Your application will be reviewed and they will update you via email within 2 to 4 working days. If you know someone already subscribed to Canva Pro, join their team. Many businesses are happy to share their subscription with colleagues or freelancers. This way, everyone benefits from the Pro features. Okay, this one is a classic, but it works. Canva offers a generous 30-day free trial of Pro. Use this time to explore all the premium features, download templates, and create like the wind. Just remember to cancel before the trial ends if you don't want to commit. If you have a squad of 4 or 5 creative people, consider joining a Canva for Teams subscription. Not only will it be cheaper than individual Pro accounts, but you will gain access to bonus features like team folders and brand kits. Find a group through online forums or social media or convince your colleague to jump on board. This will save you flat 50% on annual subscription. If you are interested in this plan and need any help from me to make a team for you, mention it in the comment section. I will try my best to assist you. Which method you are most excited to try? Let me know in the comments below and don't forget to hit that subscribe button and share the video with your fellow design enthusiasts. Until next time, happy creating!